Hi, it's a thrill to be here at the University of York, this is Jack Lyons Theatre, to play a recital both for a live student audience and also for all of you watching online. And given everything that's going on, this kind of occasion really means a lot, I think, to be able to share music in this way. So I hope you enjoy this programme I've prepared specially, which revolves about Mussorgsky's pictures at an exhibition. And to go with those very well-known and clearly defined Victor Hartmann images, we don't know a lot about them because most of them no longer exist, but we have descriptions of those that we don't know. To go with that, I chose a collection of other pictures, beginning with Deirdre McKay, a composer from Northern Ireland, whose piece Time Shining opens the programme. I particularly enjoy starting programmes with this piece because it has so few notes in it, and yet every note seems laden with a kind of lonely intensity. It's a really excellent way of entering a concert space and clearing our ears and our minds out from the day-to-day noise and activity, and I think focuses the senses in quite a special way. At least I find that very helpful. And it does have a portrait aspect to it, being inspired originally by the memory of a walk among snowdrifts with Deirdre's family. I follow this with Fauré's theme of variations, Opus 73, not ostensibly pictures or anything to do with visual imagery, but a set of 11 exquisitely crafted variations by a composer who I think is very underrated and not well known enough for his piano music. He was an organist by profession. He was for decades, yet he didn't write a single work for solo organ. He wrote a lot for the piano, and this theme of variations shows him at his most poetic, intimate, and introspective, even within a strict variation form. I follow that with another piece of French music by Ravel. It's called Une barque sur l'océan, a boat on the ocean. Very much, I think, a visual image for us all. It seems to open with such radiantly warm sunshine, a boat gently rocking on the waves. Of course, things become rather more dramatic later, and I think there's even a section in there that seems to foreshadow Ondine from Gaspard de la Nuit, this sort of seductive siren song of a water nymph, and perhaps a rather sticky end for the traveller who falls prey to those charms. And that leads us on into the Mussorgsky, a collection of pictures inspired by, as I said, the work of Victor Hartmann, a friend of the composer who had died suddenly in 1874, and Mussorgsky produced this incredible set of musical pictures in only 3 weeks in June of that year. I hope you enjoy this programme, and thank you so much for listening.
Hello. And welcome to YorkConcerts Online for this recital by pianist Danny Driver and music by Deirdre McKay, Ravel, Fauré and Mussorgsky. For the time being, our in-person audience is restricted to a small group of socially distanced music students, but nevertheless, we're glad to be a platform for live music and to share this term's fantastic array of performers with our regular audience and beyond. Of course, all this comes at a cost, and for the moment we have no income from ticket sales, so if you were able to give a donation towards artist fees, we'd be hugely grateful. Details can be found on the York Concerts webpage, or just click Show More beneath this video on YouTube. But now, to Danny Driver and the crystalline music of Deirdre McKay in Time Shining.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. short picture, so we can all calm down a bit, by George Ligeti, and this is called, I'm just doing this while I find the music, Arc-en-Ciel, which means in French, rainbow, very much a picture.